He volunteered for service. They made him quite a man. Farewell, my son. Go with your friends. Go off to Vietnam.
And the way to go to war, eh, Harry?
His mother cried a little. His girlfriend said she'd write. No time for sentimentals. You get out there and fight.
So come and see this band of men. Cry a little, laugh a lot. Aussies, big Aussies, in the odd angry shot.
Harry was their corporal, with a dry and witty tongue. He kept their spirits high, with his wicked sense of fun.
You again?
Who are you expecting? Steve McQueen?
No such luck.
What's this mess?
Sour crowd, smart ass.
Oh, be nice, Cookie, or I'll shove your head in it.
They sent out Rogers, Dawson, Harry, Bill and Scott. But Scott got hit. He died that day from the first odd angry shot.
So come and see this band of men.
Then Bung came armed with tinnies, a pet spider and a smile. They fought the Yanks, they fought the Kong, they did it all with style. They did it all together, even in Saigon. There may have been a war out there, but the fun went on and on.
I've got a better idea. Why don't we get ourselves a room in the best hotel with the best tours in the joint and have a party? What do you say?
God bless America!
But comrades, mates, side by side, they carried in their head the daily danger they were in. Who wants to end up dead?
So come and see this band of